It's muddy. I'm on the wife's bike, which I mustn't drop. And straight away, actually this feels really planted on the front end. Famous last words. But actually, it's not discernibly slower than what you would expect on a normal bike. But starting to feel the arm pumping already. Oh, wet leg. And that's interesting after a short amount of time. Jesus, seems to handle the roots well. But even those half pedals, as I mentioned, don't off scoot you forward downhill. And that's something I wasn't expecting. But, don't like that one. What I am seeing is that it's handling the bumps well. Even for first time properly riding it. Now that is a lump to drop, but didn't bottom out. So here we are, holy, expecting some, oh, that was a pedal. So I've got the clearance. I'm expecting a lot of puddles on here. So I'm going to take it a little bit easier than I would do normal. Yeah. It's a bit greasy as well. And that line. Very greasy. But feels nice and stable. And as you can see, it's coping quite nicely without. Now this is where the straight into a puddle. This is where the turning comes in a little bit, because I'm used to a certain way of turning on my bike, and this doesn't. But it feels too bad. Brakes are holding up. Okay. Same again there. Oh, a bit. And over these jumps. Take it a bit easy. Yeah, I'm riding on my own. Oh.